In today's video, we're going to talk about the alternative description missing for an annotation when testing a PDF using the PAC 2024 tool. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. A sample file open that has a table of contents and an end note inside of my document. And in here, I have the alternative description missing for an annotation failure. Let's see how we can figure out how to fix this. The first thing I'm going to do is go to my tags panel, and let's find the very first item that is giving me an error, which happens to be the sample data here with our reference and link object reference. What I would like to do is actually change this reference tag to a link tag. And then from here, I'm going to right click the link tag, select properties, and I want to add an alternate description for the link. This can just be a sample data page one and select close and then hit save. Now let's test this to see if it actually updated the error. The one we're looking for is the first one on page one under sample data. Let's test our file again and open up our results in detail, open up alternate descriptions. And that did appear to fix that very first one. But there's actually another method that we can do to fix this. Let's go back to our PDF and let's go to our print production area. I'm going to select the print production tool and we're going to select Preflight and let's select this little wrench icon and we're going to search for the word annotation. And here we have the option create content entry for link annotations. We're going to select fix. Let's save our PDF and close it. Now we can open up our PAC 2024 tool and let's go ahead and test our PDF again, open up our results in detail, and we now do not have any errors for our alternative description for annotations. That concludes today's video on alternate description missing for an annotation. If you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, take a look at the link in the description of this video. And as always, I could be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.